killed me!
Mm-hmm.
You're an ordinary human, aren't you? Where do you call home? Dear me, I shouldn't pry. Oh, perhaps you'd like something from my collection. I've had better days. I was once the wife of royalty, and I have some nice things to show for it. Before, there were many others trapped here. But they went mad and ventured above of their own volition. Redemption? There exists no such thing. The queen banished her depraved old husband from the land. He returned in strange golden garb with foul demons in tow. They pillaged Great Latria, land of the learned, and locked us in this dungeon. Since then, they've been feeding off our souls, telling us over and over that if we go above, we will be granted redemption. I know the truth. The Church Goddess may die, but never for long. And we are trapped below, forever. Redemption? There exists no such thing. Telling us over and over that... Well, that's quite all right. I wish to stay here, but I need souls to stay sane. Surely you must understand this.
Oh. human, are you? I am Frank. I have been trapped here for ages. Perhaps you could help me get out of here. I am a sage, and I can lend you my power in return. Oh, take heed of those octopus-headed guards. Perhaps you could help me get out of here. I am a sage, and I can lend you my power in return. Oh, take heed of those octopus-headed...
Well, you are a sane one, aren't you? My name is Ridiel. Please, liberate me from this cell. I have precious little time. I must retrieve an article from my corpse. As you can see, the only thing that remains of me is my soul. My body is trapped in another cell. I fancy it a fine, rotten mess by now. I've no interest in my corporeal flesh, but I left upon my person a keepsake of my late wife. I will soon fade into the beyond. My only wish is to do so near that token of my beloved. A retainer to the king once held the key to this cell. That ebony swine with his gluttonous swaying belly. As you can see, my body is... Please, help me.